Hey, it's Lisa here with a cool movie extra fact. Now, slow motion during gunfights has been used in many films over the last 50 years. The film Blade depicted a slow motion sequence with CGI bullets to portray a superhuman ability. These effects were combined and perfected by The Matrix, which is where many people saw the bullet time effect for the first time. Now, are you a fan of The Matrix series? Let me know below.